Preston first. I gotta ask you, how do you do your celebration dance? I see you go like that.
Yeah, I go like you.
There you go. I need to practice on that.
Yeah.
Good thing is that you have it practiced down. Last week, they called an offsides. It was a goal. This week, they couldn't take your goal away. Take us through the score that you had tonight.
Actually, throughout the week, I've been thinking, like, I have to work hard and get a goal. And the coach, I'm proud of the coaches because they push me hard. They make me work hard. So I'm really grateful, you know, like for the goal tonight.
How big was this win for you as a team? You beat the team that was the first place in the Western Conference here in Las Vegas. Not just any score, 5-1.
Actually, we're heading to the playoffs, so we have to win big teams like this, you know, to go, to make sure we got the confidence and to move forward, like getting points. You know, we have been losing points going out, and so we got to get points more than this today.
Being in the lineup, how big was that for you as a player?
Actually, it's what I'm working hard for, you know, always trying to work hard throughout the week, trying to get confidence and make sure I make the first team so I can help the team in any way or the other that I can do.
How many more Preston goals are we going to get next week?
More, bro. It's more still to come. My God, grace, more still to come.